The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of... History dating back.
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Hooked up. Boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
How do you draw up a battle plan for an opponent like Seth Rollins who is willing to go to any lengths to secure a win?
I think the answer is simple. You have to meet Seth on his terms. If he's willing to do anything...
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Good grief!
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Oh, that could be a knockout blow.
Two. Three.
Rollins escaping danger.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Rollins with the wrist trap.
He moved,
but can he capitalize? Rollins just a step too slow.
Six.
Seven. Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
If this works, it could change the course of the
high. Look out below. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Great counter.
Two.
Firm control. Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Five. Six.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He gets back into the ring. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
One. Yeah.
Bangle sir.
Two.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
To the back of the neck.
Six.
Seven. Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Driven into the barricade.
Eight.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Great wherewithal to beat the count. The whipper snapper. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
Rollins dead to rights, in desperate need of salvation.
Hits him with the counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Judo throw. I don't know what you call that, but it hurt. Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
This is what it takes against Rollins, going on the attack with a 110% effort.
From the top, double stomp. Stops the kick.
Shot right to the gut.
Not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Oh. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Uh-oh, doing it on the man. It is time.
We can have a new champion.
Cover.
1, 2, 3.
Yes, get it. New champion.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
A multi-time WWE Champion, former Royal Rumble winner, one of the greatest of all time, Rey Mysterio.
The ultimate underdog who is still a thrill to watch after 30 years.
One of the all-time greats. Listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a...
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused.
Don't do it!
Oh, God! Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the
from the tops. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Elbow smash.
Ooh, harsh kick.
And he barely evades.
Rolling thunder.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, what a kick.
Face crusher.
Vicious contact. Driven down face first.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron whip.
A win tonight via tap out. He's taking this to the floor now.
Just one step ahead.
What awareness seeing Rey coming. He's got him scouted. Oh, man, what a hurricanrana.
What a beautiful moonsault.
Can they go on the attack? Makes him pay with a counter.
Sequence of reversals there.
Uh-oh. Dark matter.
That was as bad as Saxton's finisher.
Kick. climbing up to the top now. Blast off. Oh, straight to the floor.
Dive from the top rope and couldn't find the target.
He must have seen that coming.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Searching for something.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Great counter. Ray's veteran instincts on display. Incoming. Under the ropes and back into the ring. Headed up, he's thinking big.
A little thunder roll.
He had it scouted.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Fraction of a second.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do.
From the top,
a well-timed dodge.
Cross body.
Brilliant, shining wizard.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Fails to connect on the springboard. And he had Ray's number there. Oh, step up Enziguri. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Counters that. Placed into the corner.
Oh, what's this gonna be?
Uh-oh. Oh,
through the table. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Lift off.
See a kick out there.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, and a reversal. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
He'll take things into the ring.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
That's just hard to watch.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Mysterio's fairy tale's looking dark, gentlemen.
He got whipped into that corner. Rey's veteran instincts on display. Oh, Rey Mysterio now. Oh, look out!
Number one. Here comes the second.
And around and out for the third.
Amigo style by Rey Mysterio.
The ladder is up.
Mysterio could be in.
Judo throw. Oh, cutter.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment. Crash landing all the way down to earth.
This one is headed outside, guys.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Ray saw that coming.
It's a recipe for cracked ribs.
And this match will head back to the ring. Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles. He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
You've got to wonder if Ray can withstand this.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Them into the corner.